Gemma?
You again. What is it this time?
We just ran into the men, so you can relax now. We're here to protect you.
What? Why? I didn't tell you anything. Why would they come after you?
Sounds like they're no strangers to you.
That's putting it mildly. I know them all too well, and I hate them with every fiber of my being. It's been 10 long years. How do I know?
I'm afraid I can't, because you see.
Okay.
I've heard that sea. Do you know where?
The Fluvison. I also know.
Understood.
Got it. But if I'm staying here, I'm ordering dessert.
I mean, bon appetit. But stay sharp, too. They're likely to come for you while I'm away.
Okay. All right. Power saving mode off. I'll start taking this more seriously now.
The show begins.
If Gemma gave us the right location, then the workshop should be right nearby. Huh. Looks like these boxes are blocking the entrance. There we go. It should be just down here.
This was Caesar's workshop. Nothing suspicious here, just normal magic props. Let's head in further.
What was that?
Oh, is this one of Caesar's gadgets? Guess we must have triggered some sort of device.
One of them looks different from the rest. Let's investigate.
Weird. Have we reached the end already? There's nothing here. Ugh, maybe this was a wasted trip.
This place seems a little too ordinary for a magician's workshop. We've triggered quite a few devices on the way here. If so, then there must be more to this place than meets the eye. Maybe a... Aha! If I...
A secret...
I'm a magician too. And apparently, great minds really do think alike. Looks pretty big inside.
Let the world collide!
And voila!
I see everything!
Quietly now.
A round of applause! Step right up!
Just looks familiar somehow. Let me check this out for a second while you guys go on ahead. If anyone makes a major discovery, let's rendezvous here.
Thank you.
on the same tile twice. Guess we've got to finish it in one run, huh?
Thank you. too popular can be such a hassle.